Hello everyone, it's Ruben here, and today I will show you how to send your TokenPay private to your TokenPay public from the TokenPay wallet. So first of all, we have to navigate to wallet and navigate to receive. So what you want to do here is you actually want to copy a stealth address. This is very important to do. So let me see main wallet and then default stealth. So we're gonna copy the address and we're gonna navigate to wallet send. Once arrived here, this is what you will see. Also with the old UI wallet, so both. You want to hit make payment and you want to hit advanced options. From account private to account public, fill in the stealth address. No need to fill in a narration and then fill in the amount you want to send. Sometimes you can get a ring size error. What I would recommend to do against this is try to send small batches and try out different ring sizes. With the new UI wallet, you can even use ring size 1. It will give an option like, this is not stealth. Wait, let me show you. I want to sure you want to send ring size of 1 is not anonymous and you just hit yes. You hit yes. Fill in the passphrase if you have a passphrase. And then you hit yes. And there we go. We have now transferred from our private to our public. We have now transferred to the stealth address. So all there really is to do now is to transfer from the stealth address to your normal address in case you want to do this. If you don't know how to do this, at the end of this video, we will have the link to the video which explains how to do this. I wish you all a great day. I'm out. Bye bye.